Hello and thanks for watching Storysium. This tutorial is all about transitions in Adobe Premiere Rush. If you are looking for the Premiere Pro version, then check the link in the description or check the info card on top of the video. In Adobe Premiere Rush, there are only a few standard built-in transitions available, like the dip to black or white and the cross dissolve, and recently they've also added the wipe, slide or push transitions. In this tutorial video, I'm going to show you where you can get more free transitions for Premiere Rush, like these animated transition graphics. And I also made a few free overlay transitions, like this light leak transition for example, so stay tuned. Let's now jump over to Premiere Rush and I'll tell you all about it. Okay, so here in Premiere Rush, I've already cut a few clips on the timeline. These clips are free clips from vdevo.net. I'll add some links in the description if you want to download them and practice along with the tutorial. Okay, so regarding the transitions, normally you would go here to add one of the built-in transitions to your videos. But there are more transitions available inside Premiere Rush. They are kinda hidden, you can find them here in the Titles menu. And then if you click on More Titles, it will show some items from Adobe Stock. You can then use the search function to find transitions. And this will list you some animated graphic transitions, also known as motion graphic templates. You can preview them by selecting them and then move the mouse from the left to the right on top of the thumbnail. And if you found one that you like, you can simply drag that one over to the timeline and then place them on top of the footage. Premiere Rush will then download and apply the transition to your project. And just like that, we've now got this animated graphic transition between these two clips. And because this is a motion graphic template, it can be adjusted as well. All you need to do is select it here on the timeline and then head over to the Edit tab in the Titles panel. The controls can be different for every individual transition, but here you can change the shape color for example. And another option here would be to add an outline to the shape, but again, this is all different for every individual transition. So just give them a try and you'll find out soon enough. In the final part of this tutorial, I'm going to show you some alternatives to the motion graphic templates. I've teamed up with vdevo.net and together we created some free overlay transitions. We've made 4 light leaks or film burn transitions and we've also got 3 light streak transitions. So in total, we've got 7 free transitions. You can find a download link for all the transitions in the video description. Okay, let me now quickly show you how you can use these overlay transitions in Premiere Rush. The first step is opening your File Explorer or Finder on a Mac and then go to the folder that contains the overlay videos. You can now simply select one of the overlays and then drag them over to the timeline. You should place this on top of 2 clips and then center it on the point of the transition. And this is how the overlay looks by default. If you like, you can also lower the opacity a little bit. This will make the overlay more transparent. You can do this here in the Transform panel and then use the opacity slider. And this is how it looks with a lower opacity. Another option would be to increase or decrease the speed of the overlay transition. In the Speed panel, you can adjust this by using the slider. This way, you can make the transition quicker or last longer. And then if you center it again, it will look like this. Well, there you have it, more transitions for Adobe Premiere Rush. I hope you enjoyed this one and can make good use of the free transition overlays. Thanks to vdevo.net for sponsoring this video. Use the discount code STORYSIUM20 to get 20% discount on their premium stock video plan. You can find more info and links in the video description. That's it for this one. Thanks again for watching and I hope you have a wonderful day.